2 years ago when Miss Tyson starred on Broadway in the play The Trip to Bountiful, something amazing happened at every performance. Soon after the curtain rose for the start of the second act, Miss Tyson would sing the hymn, Blessed Assurance.
All the day long.
We're so moved, so overwhelmed, we joined in. The song itself has personal meaning for Ms. Tyson. In the Abyssinian Baptist Church in Harlem, there is a pew. And on that pew is a plaque which she dedicated to Mother, Blessed Assurance. The power of music is also a passion for Ms. Tyson. It's one she shared with her one-time husband, legendary trumpeter Miles Davis. Even though they went their separate ways and Miles has passed on, Ms. Tyson continues to commemorate his birthday with a very special tradition. Every year, she goes to a jazz club where she no doubt hears the rendition of the standard that Miles made his own, My Funny Valentine. Now to celebrate your Kennedy Center honor, please welcome Cece Winans, Terrence Blanchard, and the Cicely Tyson Community School of Performing and Fine Arts Choir performing Blessed Assurance.
Blessed Assurance. Jesus is mine. Oh, what a foretaste of glory divine. Heir of salvation, purchase of God. Oh, yeah. Born of his
Yo-Yo Ma performs a tribute to Maestro Seiji.